You're going to need Mod Podge, tacky glue, or tacky spray glue, and something to spread your glue. Pasties, of course. I got mine from Amazon. So here I am just separating the more ugly ones that I don't really care for versus the ones that I would actually keep, like the lace ones. Now I'm gonna grab my scrap fabrics and make sure they are big enough for the pasties. For these pasties, I'm going to be using tacky glue, and you're going to want a generous amount. You're going to want a medium to thick layer of glue. After you're finished adding the glue on these, you're going to want to put them to the side and let them sit for 5 to 10 minutes just so they get tacky. And I'm going to be repeating the process with these as well. For these next pasties, we are going to be using the tacky spray. And I will say that this is my favorite way to do it. It's just faster. And I feel like it comes out nicer and smoother. So you're just going to spray a generous amount. The nice thing with the spray tacky glue is that you do not have to wait. They're tacky and ready to go. And you can just take them and place them on the fabric. Maybe let them sit for a minute or two, and then you can start cutting them out.
Me too.